strategizing, Lindsay.
So if we win, what would you guys do with your $333,333.33? Is that enough to buy a country?
Yeah, but just a small one, eh?